Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another gameplay video. So today I'm going to show you how to rob a bank. So let's go to the bank first. No. First you have to become a robber. So this is bank. What you need to do is you will get a key card here. So you need to buy near a dealer. So he will give it. So you should open this door by that. So let's go to that place. So first need to become a robber and I need some supplies. You need to buy plastic explosive, take the gun out, skeleton key card, lock it like 8. Okay, enough. There are 6. So let's go back. He's my friend. Sorry guys, it's a big lag. So take out the key card and go in. Need to place this explosive.
I'll open only this.
are enough. So let's test it. Need to find a safe zone which is near to you. So let's go fast. Look, I came back. See, I got 1700. It's because I didn't use other three things. So next time let's use that three things. Buy this plastic explosive. Let's go to bank now. My car is. I left my car there. See, my car is there. I left it there. So let's rob again. Oh, sorry. I robbed the bank last time, so I need to wait some time. I didn't use the three things because there's no time. The vault door will close. So I'm using this for the next time. How much time is left? Oh. It's 89 seconds. How much time should I wait? So let's go out for some time. Wait. Let me see my investment. Still 2 days. Let's see the hospital. I didn't see it. Sorry, he's my friend. Another 20 seconds. So late. I should rush from my house. Yes. he's coming to me. Let's go fast. He's coming. Now he's a citizen. Look, I got 7,000. Nice. So let's see how much time we do. Oh, 12 minutes. So let's go to house. I'll end the shift. Oh, I got 21,000. So let's go to my house. Let's pawn my car here. Oh, you don't know? I changed my backyard. Look at my backyard. Nice, huh? So I'm gonna end this video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification bell to get notified. So bye.